We need new instructions to believe 500 watt subwoofer for the crackalizer.
Come on, fellow robot. We must find the instructions.
What? Oh, yes, we must find the instructions because we are robots.
That's the vent which leads to the Craggalizer.
I think I know how to get those robots' attention.
Where are my pets? This is my favorite show. I too like this show.
Affirmative. Please inform me of the location of my pets.
Come on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Just get the next page. I don't know how long I can keep this voice up. Great, just one more to go.
How do we get over to the other chute? That is impressive, but I don't think I can do that.
Fine, just give me a minute. Just get the last page so we can build the subwoofer and get out of here.
You seem very annoyed for a robot.
We are transfers from downstairs.
Your robot voice sounds an awful lot like a human voice.
Give me a break. I've never been a robot before.
What do you mean? You have always been a robot.
No, 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 no. Do not listen to her.
Imposters!
Do something, Wild Style. We can't handle them all.
No way. This is my jam. This is also my jam.
You couldn't have found a vent that was closer to the Craggle.
Benny, we're on the gantry in the Craggle room. Can you move it closer to the Craggle?
No problem!
And turn off the Craggle's shield!
I've got a better idea. We cut the cables holding this thing up and drop it on the bad guys. Give them a nice surprise. You wait here. I'll check ahead.
I think that walkway is booby-trapped somehow.
Yeah, I got that.
Batman, can you get the cover off that cable mooring?
This needs drilling. Over to you, Murkowski.
Step on the panels when they're lit up. They've got audio sensors here. Make sure you tiptoe past them.
There's another cable over here.
Benny, you moved the gantry the wrong way!
Sorry!
Come on, let's just drop this thing.
Benny, what's our status with the shield?
We're deactivating the shield right now! It's just about to come down!
Downloading latest episode of Where Are My Pants?
Where are you getting pants from? I never said pants!
The worst.
Benny!
My bad!
Just cut the last cable before he manages to tip us into a furnace or something.
Benny, disable the shield now!
Searching for Albanian restaurants.
What? No! I never once said anything about—
I don't understand what you mean.
Whoa!
Okay, this is it. Wish me luck.
Great. Try not to catch me in the blast when it explodes.
Penny, what's going on?
Aw, oh, come on, you are undermining me! Let me try! Be ye disabling of yon shield!
Disabling shield.
What?!
I see you've accidentally wandered into my think tank. And by the way, I found a few of your friends. By which I mean all of them.
Sorry.
Acceptable work, bad cop.
Thank you, sir.
Robots, destroy this old man at once.
Hey, Vitruvius, over here.
Hold on. I'll have you out in a second.
Thanks.
Use your batarang to free the others.
Cups off! Help!
Come on, get me out of these cuffs! Great!
Is anyone gonna help me?
These handcuffs are chafing! Hello? Is someone gonna help?
That hurt. It looked like it hurt. You know what? You can tell me afterwards. Oh, except you'll be in tiny little pieces.
That is a relief.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Feel like I should apologize for that, but I'm not going to. Nuh-uh.
Now let's show these guys who's boss. It's me, by the way. Did you get that? You got that?
I don't think so, because you're gonna find these nuts a little tougher to crack.
They're made of silver Lego.
Great. Did anyone remember to pack a rocket launcher?
I'd use me cannons, but I'm a little tied up at the moment.
We have to get Metalbeard down from there.
You know, if I had a computer, I could hack into those robots.
Yeah, that's right. Feel my power. You're going to lose. You're going to lose. Then I'm going to craggle you into an embarrassing pose. For instance, you might be sniffing a dog's butt. Give up already. I'm going to win.
Thank you. computer! Leave this to me!
The robot's laser to destroy the support on the Metal Beard.
Thank ye! Now stand back! This is gonna get messy!
Insist on not dying.
Ah!
So, ye think ye can best me, do ye?
Behold, the giant micromanager! And I know that technically that means I should just call it a manager, but that doesn't sound as terrifying.
I've got an idea. But I'm gonna need your help, Owlstyle.
You got it! What's the plan?
I need to throw my staff into one of those sockets on its arm. Quickly, swing on the staff to unscrew the arm. That's it!
Lasers right about now?
We have to bring that thing down!
Batman, do you think you can use your grapple to tie it up?
As sure as my name's Batman.
Technically, it isn't. Emmett, you have to drill out that computer in its head.
Sure!
No! Stop that! Put that drill down!
Hold on tight, Emmett!
Oh yeah, that was the plan!